My living experience in Manhasset was an enjoyable living experience in Manhasset. If the clocks could turn back to those years.
You're having me to go back in the archives. And it used to be Valley Road. My mother lived on Valley Road, just where the highway, which is Northern Boulevard, divided itself from Valley Road. It was like a valley.
The first day I went into school with an afro, it was the day before the kids came, and he looked at me and he said, "You're not going to wear your hair like that when the students come, are you?" And that was all I needed. I grew the biggest, widest, kinkiest afro that was around.
Okay. Oh yeah, well yeah, cause see I'm taking you back. I'm taking you back before that. Cause see, I don't want to miss out on anything because see, I'm speaking about history that a lot of people don't even know nothing about.
My memories of that time period, of the people that lived in the community in that time period, of the people that came and worked at the center, they're golden memories. They're golden memories.